Hey guys, I'm LB. And what is up with those boxes? They're just like spinning now. That is bizarre. Anyway, between episodes, I was trying to explore for the star, and I managed to jump up onto the geometry under the bridge here. And what do I find? Nothing other than a message in a bottle, apparently. Wish you were here. This is interesting. Are we supposed to, like, find a view that looks like this or something? Because I think this might be a hint to where the star is. Maybe. Let's see, the bridge is on the right. I did look around in the water a lot, but I couldn't really find anything of interest in the water. Come on, get me out of here. Well, there's only two places where we can have the bridge on the right side of us, so let's go to the first one that I'm thinking of. Did I say we were playing the Talos Principle Road to Gehenna? You'll see. I think so. No, we need to be a bit further over, but this does appear to have... Yes, I think this is the right idea. Come on, Elohim, let me be. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. This is definitely starting to look like it, right? How high up are we, though? I don't see anything down there, but... Definitely seems like we're supposed to be over here somewhere. Hey, what's that? I think we found it. Hello. Oh, it's rolling. Man, that bottle is just rolling forever. Okay, so that is not the star, that is just one of the developers, apparently. Whoa. Where are we going?
The beginning were the words and the words.
Yeah, okay, whatever. I don't know where the star is. We're gonna have to find it some other time. I hope we found that Easter egg, right? Oh no. Wait, did we read this? And man cannot ignore the inevitable of his existence, but we must ask, does the nature of goodness change simply because each life is finite? What's up with the coloring on the rocks here? I don't remember seeing other rocks colored like this. It's almost in a circle. Kinda, maybe, not really. Huh. Who knows? Where am I even going? I want to get back up to, the exit. Yeah, I don't know where the other star is. Yeah, because we got the star here. Let me put this bottle down. We got the star there. We got the star in the water there. There's no star up there as far as I know. No star there either. All right, there was a star there, but we did get it. We got that star. And I explored the borders. I went along the edge of where Elohim said in the beginning there was the words, and the words were everything. I am the words, where the words in the world ends. That mantra. But I don't see anywhere else there could be. Oh well. Let's just get out of here. The fact that these can open and close is a bit strange to me. Like, we didn't have to open them or anything. Did we? Something sounds bad. Whoa! This is scary. Look at this! I don't remember seeing this at all. What's going on here? It's like the end of the world. Interesting. Okay, let's head to 4. Things are getting scary. Wait, that was like in my face. Yeah, look at this. Weird. And we've also got to do the... We've got to get all the stars at some point, right? Oh, this is an interesting area. Look at this. Well, that scared me. It looked like this rock was moving. It's just texture popping, though. Whoa, game lagging. Don't need that, please. Alright, let's get in here and start solving puzzles, I guess, after exploring briefly. Ooh, this is a nice looking area. Nice bright blue skies, nice skybox. Oh my goodness! Wow, what do we have going on here? Every puzzle? Wow. This is so cloudy. We're in the clouds. Without creative, independently thinking and judging personalities, the upward development of society is as unthinkable as the development of the individual personality without the nourishing soil of the community. This reminds me of the messenger area. In a world, the World 1 messenger area. I think I went to World 1 first, right? Is this one of each theme? Where does this go? I can't even see this one. Ooh. It's a log one without snow. That's interesting. What was stopping me from going around this direction? The edge. That's what. Oop, nope, I completely fell off. Yeah, yeah. Now I can see it. Whee! That really sent you flying. So how come there's two entrances? That's interesting. Entrenching. What's up with this little area here? This is strange. Whoa! I'm up here now. Hey! I think I was supposed to be able to do that. Because of the scripted jumps, duh. Of course I'm supposed to be able to do that. So, that tells me we're gonna get something out of this puzzle and put it into a place where we can access it from another puzzle. But which one? Hmm. Oh, ah well. Okay, let's actually look around. What's going on in here? It's a macro puzzle, no! Oh, wow. Alright, well. Man, these clouds. Look at these clouds. These are some crazy clouds. Interesting. There's another jammer over here. thought so. That, right? Once we have both jammers, we should be able to move pretty much freely. Looks like we want to activate that. Oh, there's a star right there! How would we... Okay, well let me try that real quick. But we can't even get up there, can we? Well, there's a scripted jump. So am I supposed to go here? If so, that's rather interesting. I have a question. Maybe, just maybe, you can answer it. Oh, I did that completely wrong. Right click, there we go. So why is there a scripted jump right here? Of course. Thank you. almost as if this puzzle is much easier as a result of that. I don't know, it's worth a shot. Okay, so really our clone just needs to kill time, and wow, that laser got thick. So yeah, our clone can just kill time, do whatever. Take things slow. Why is there a script to jump here? Who knows? Okay, I think that should be enough time to enact my master plan. Yeah, that works. No idea how intended or unintended that is. But you know. Orc. Oh. Oh. Well then. That's how we get the star. Which was... right there. Duh. Right here. There's the star. Okay, guys. In the next episode, we will investigate the Gehenna billboard. So as always, thank you for watching. If you hate this and I'm a voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.